Ross Geller, I love you, and this is for you.